What's up, folks? This is Sinulab, and let's get started. So I have a couple of games for you today with Thalita in the 2v8 game mode, and in the first, Renato, Thalita's brother, didn't seem too pleased with one of the UEs. But anyway, I hope you enjoy. Okay, got a huntress right there. Well, maybe she didn't see me. Way too soon. Is that a wolf I heard over there? That was weird. Could have swore I heard a wolf howling. I'm like, what the hell? Another trapper, it looks like, over there? Dang, okay. Gotta pay attention to traps. Yep, it's a trapper. All right. Oh, you got caught in a trap. Yeah, your little beach outfit on. table. Oh, God damn it, I even looked. I didn't see the trap. Oh. Thank you, Nia. Oh shit. There's the trapper. Do you see me? Oh god. Oh, the huntress is right there. Alright, I don't think the, okay, we should be able to get out right there. Let's get you healed up so you can take a hit, and that'd be good. And then we're good. Bye-bye. Get a save. Someone's quite angry. It's going to be interesting when this 2v8 is over and we actually experience some of the other killers again. That's going to be like, oh my god, how do you play against this guy? Well, we got a Huntress. And I don't think there can be two of the same type of killer because I have yet to experience that. But there's always a Huntress, it seems. Okay. Oh, and a nurse. Okay, so no traps. It's always so good when the trapper is not placing traps. An eye out for green glyphs. There's the nurse over there. Gotta interact with 12 of them. Not sure if the nurse is looking at me. She kind of looked like she was head in my direction. Oh, there's the Huntress.
Oh, my God.
Beautiful. Goodness gracious. Sounded like she was heading that direction, so we'll go some other direction. I hear one of my glyphs, but I think it's upstairs. Yep. Inside. Yeah. Can do that.